it's like 9:18.
I still haven't got my video done. Which means it's probably gonna have to be like full straight all the way through, but despite having no school, I put it off, and took a nap and made some snow cream, which is really good. And did various other things that weren't making my video. So I'll put the snow cream video in here. It was really fun. It tasted good. We made sure there were no crunchy leaves or dirt or bugs or squirrel pee or anything like that in there. But it was good. Kayla and I were the only ones that liked it though. I realize I'm mumbling really, really bad. I really hope there's no school tomorrow, even though I texted Cody. And he said that he doesn't think his dad is going for no school, which would suck, but I just really wanted another day to do my speech stuff, because for all those other speech people, I haven't done it yet, which is really bad. I'm really tired. I'm probably gonna go to sleep at some point soon. Yeah. Okay, so we have, punishments decided, so, Caitlin, your two punishment choices are A, getting the number from the guy at Wendy's, or B, letting me dreadlock your hair again, and then taking a picture in Dakota, your punishment options are A, serenade somebody in the drive-thru, not the drive-thru at McDonald's, because you know everybody, so it wouldn't be as funny. So it could be anywhere, it could be Jeff, whatever. Or B, you can take an entire Happy Meal, minus a toy, of course, you can't eat plastic, blend it all together and drink it. Who's next? Alihio. Yours are, you can either make a puppet show out of a TV show, or you can highlight your hair the way that we were going to highlight your hair before but never actually got around to doing. Who else needs a punishment? Oh, Walter. Your punishment is, okay, you can either do a cover of the rap that I made a long time ago, which, if you decide that one, I'll send you the file for it, so you can do whatever with it. And then your second option is to dress up like Baby Cupid in honor of Valentine's Day, and serenade slash read a poem to Reagan, like a telegram type thing. I don't know. It doesn't have to be on Valentine's Day, because this is really, like, short notice, but there's that option. And finally, Ashley's options are, she can either shampoo her hair in jelly, or make this fake syrupy blood thing and walk around with the syrupy blood on there. So yeah, if you have any questions about your punishment, ask me or Ashley. Obviously, if you're Ashley, you'll have to ask me, but there's everybody's punishments for the night, so yeah. And that's already 4 minutes of my time. So I'll just end it with Music Mondays, and yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Hopefully I won't see your lovely little smiling faces tomorrow, because I want to sleep again. Bye! So when we found that we could not make sense, well, you said that we would still be friends, but I'll admit that